cruising Los Santos. Rocking American themes until July. Looking for another stunt track. A cunning stunt track. Let's see what this one up ahead has for us here. Love to see something that uses a coupe. You got this whole look going here. Yay. America. Alright, let's do this. Do this thing. Stunt splits? Someone just hit my car? No, someone hit somebody else's car. Press enter to go on call. I never understood what the go on call thing meant. How you did that? I just want to do it now. Blitz. Okay, turn off the solo wax. Compacts. Alrighty. Oh, this is that one. This is the bowling one, I think. It's... Should we get silly and use the Mirthmobile? I think so. Unleash the Mirthmobile, because no, it's not the best performing thing there. I'm going to tell you that right now. And no, I don't know why my outfit turns into this. What the custom outfit means, I've stopped asking. But we're going to unleash the Mirthmobile. Party on, Wayne. Party on, Garth. I don't think they want to play bumper tag with the Mirthmobile here. Where it's weak is in handling. But it looks like it's got pretty good acceleration. And I should... Compact though they are, it does have more mass. Ooh, I'm in first, okay, and boing! And we gotta pick one way or another, we're gonna pick this way. Mirthmobile, unleashing the Mirthmobile. I hardly ever race. The Mirthmobile. Take the high road. I'll take the high road, and you'll take the road, and I'll be in Scotland before ye, until I drive this thing off a cliff, and then I'll never be seen again. The bonny, bonny banks of Los Santos. Someone coming up on me? Or? No, it's just... Zing! Can we actually win a race? Nah, I'm not even gonna jinx it. I'm just gonna see if I can keep drive it clean for the next while. Woo! Stick the landing, push that butt down. You can control the attitude of the cars a little bit. Okay, I remember the last time I screwed this up, I actually tried to drive into the red tunnel, and that was... Ooh! Well, I could have probably done better with that had I not been completely T-boned. That was rude. New fastest lap, all right. All right, so I can still get this back. I mean, he's got a good lead on me, but there's a lot of places where things can go horribly wrong for him, and maybe not for me, although we'll see how that goes. The odds of third are good, is what I'm saying, people. That's... I don't want to start overdriving the car because I'm in second. Get points for hitting them. Okay, that's neat. I gotta say, the Mirthmobile, which is, you know, it is maxed out. I didn't put the supercharger on the hood, but I mean, that's just for a looks thing. This whole aesthetic. You want it to look like the Mirthmobile! And just miss that. Just hit that. Keep it up, keep it up, keep it up, keep it going. I'm making good time, I think. Making pretty good time, apparently. Oh, until there! Okay, no, back, back, back up, back up, back up, back up, back up! Oh, dang it. I caught the guy and then just took the wrong path on that. And you reset, you get the radio back, of course, and that's a complication because he was so, he was so lucky I screwed that up. I think I got excited, tried to cut the corner a little too tight, and then ended up in the supports. He finished in first, dang it. Third is still a very real possibility. Darn, I thought I could have won this. I really could have won this with the Mirthmobile. One mistake. It was a one mistake from a win. Otherwise, I would have passed him. He would have been able to keep maintaining with me. Damn, it is what it is. Let's spectate. What happened to the other guy? Yeah, he's overdriving it a little bit. Pushing it as hard as he can. Only got 4 seconds left to a DNF. I don't think he's making it. DNF. Oh, I finished second. A time of 4 minutes 57 seconds. Which gives me a little JP. A little cashola. A little RP. One screw up. Like everything. Now, the next race. Let's see. The Maze Bank Ascent. Let's do try Maze. I'm going to vote for the Maze Bank Ascent. And let's see what the third, what the other vote goes for. Maybe he left. Maybe he said, back with you guys. I'm going home. As we flow through the air with the greatest of no, we're gonna get rid of that. Blah 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 booty blah blah doody blah blah boo. Standard sports cars, noon, custom vehicles on. Chillicadoodle. Hentai How. We lost Hentai How. Hentai How! Three cars. Well, you know, it's early in the morning. It's not really early, it's 10 o'clock. For a video game, that's early. On a Friday, so... It's my day off, so I can do it, but, you know, it's other... Not going to have, perhaps, the richness of players you'd have in, like, you know, 7 o'clock at night. But, you know, still, four cars is good. 5 cars is good. 6 cars is good. Seven. Wow. Hit it. Launching session. All right. Chickadoodle, the Red Hunter, calmly, Ketchupovic. Ketchupovic? Yeah, let's rock the... See, should we do something just for a different look? The custom Futo? The custom Sultan? This has got the best traction of anything I've got. And that's really got to be what's a measure of... Now, should I go unready, and then can you go back? No. I gotta remember to change outfits so you can see my hat. We're ready. No need to bet. I don't know who's gonna win. Traction. That's what you need. You need some traction. We all beep our horns. I don't even know why. Ooh, someone's got a customized, Obey whatever. Some people know how to do the turbo starts. You know, you have to tap it right at the right time. He won that one. I think he had a little bit better angle on me. I need to pick up some speed quickly. Switch it through the switchback. Go Elegy. Remember, this is the free car you get. With some improvements. It's not a stock Elegy. There are those who claim a tricked-out Elegy can compete with supercars. Boo! Come down, come down, come down, Elegy. Elegy. You taking that flat out? Flat, keep it flat, keep it flat. Yeah. Higher and higher, baby. It's a driving thing. Diddle-diddle-diddle-dee. It's a terrible thing to crash. Okay, let's just keep moving along here. Oh, that didn't go well. Say hello to third. Whoa! We're still falling. There he goes. That was spectacular. Oop! Well, there wasn't really anywhere else I could go. I'm in first. How did... Hard on the brakes. Hopefully they're not as hard on the brakes and go into, like, you know, the wall. I know you can probably get points for the pins, I just want to go fast. Zoom! Ooh, we lapped somebody! Did he just give up? And no, I'm not going to even show any help here, because there's so many ways, especially on track, any of these tracks, is to have one thing go wrong, to lose it in one of the tubes. Strange stuff happens in the tubes. I can't predict what's going to happen to the car in the tubes. It just suddenly will spin or bounce, hit a seam or something, I don't know. The Elegy is definitely living up to its rep. Like somebody's right on me. actually lift it a little bit there, trying to bring it so it doesn't go quite as high. Not much. Hold! There we go. This is where I lost it before, I think. Try not to steer as much. I don't want to get too high up on the curve. Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, there it is! But that shouldn't be too bad. If we could just... second, third, first, but they got confused. No, they're all on me. Everyone's... oh, they're spinning me! Say goodbye. Now I gotta really fight. I've been driving carefully. Drag him out. Come on. This thing should have enough boost. Should have enough oomph. We should win a drag race. Let's go, Elegy. Open it up. Flat out. Come on. Come on. Yes. Finally won one. Wasn't clean. This guy just making a video of people shooting past? Chicken noodle? Chickadoodle, what's your... what happened to Chickadoodle? Chickadoodle, Chickadoodle. Chickadoodle. Maybe he disconnected. Chickadoodle, 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 Chick. Chickadoodle, 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 Chick. Chickadoodle. 5 minutes 30, got the win. 15 JP. Ooh, $6,700. Almost 113. They get to see it. Click, click. Got your picture. Yeah, it looks good. Yeah, throw the camera behind you. Just like Austin Powers. That felt good. By a mere 4 seconds. That was close. Make sure that's bookmarked. He was in the cookette. Yeah, like Chicken Doodle, I think, has wandered away from something's come up. The baby's crying. I don't know how it goes. He's just letting it time out. Unfortunately, this means like it's just waiting for him to click like or not like or make
2,000 years later.
Make up your mind.
Day two.
And we're just floating here. Chillicadoodle, do you like it? Do you don't like it? We need to know or we can't move on. Chillicadoodle is the thing to say on this wonderful Hawaiian Christmas day. Hey there, sing along. Chillicadoodle is the... okay, come on. Let's move this on here. Please. Okay, so maybe the like timer is a little bit generous here. Obviously, Chillicadoodle is busy doing something else. I mean, you know, he's had to walk away from the career. He's AFK. Hopefully he's safe. You know, nothing horrible's happened to Chillicadoodle. We pray for your safety, good sir. Or ma'am, I don't know. Chillicadoodle here, how is it? Let's break it down. Chill like a doodle. I think it's this. Chill like a doodle. I think that's what his name's supposed to be, her name. Because you're supposed to chill like a doodle. Because I guess a doodle really does know how to chill. I don't know what a doodle is. Google a doodle. Is there a name for it? Is there something going on there? Doodle. Go to Google. Should I Google a doodle? Huh, now I got a phone call. Let's see. And I'm back from the phone call, and we're still here. Yeah. All right, I think I'm going to have to alt-delete control out of here and try to reboot and go on to the next thing.
Let us continue.
No, not there.
Not like here.
Thank you, good sir. Racing Alley. Well, it's not being used for the entry point for half the meth in the state. Sandy Shores Airfield. Blah, blah, blah. Pack of fragile sports cars to 30-foot bowling pins. Well, we might as well try it. No. We don't want radios. I'm joining. Standard. 4 laps. Custom vehicles are off. I'll have to pick one. Pick a sports car. Let's try the 770. I think that might be our best bet. I think we'll give the 770 a try. Not to take away from the Elegy, which has been doing extremely well for me. Metal Kashik 22 blocked. I don't even get that. I'm gonna start doing the on-call thing more often, though. Theory, you can keep doing stuff. Getting killed, well, you know. Launching session. Russell Holmes is gonna lose out here. The Expo twins. Omnis. Troops rally. That's it? I'll take the Omni. That's got better numbers altogether. Outfit. Free mode. Retro rally. Let's go Redwood. We'll do it with the cigarettes. Cigarettes and beer, the classic. Let's confirm. Ready to play. Classic racing sponsors here. Odds are we're going to be all in the same car. No, some people took the lens. Yeah, there it is. Oh, I've done this track before. Okay. I wonder if it would have been better to go slow, more slowly on that. Tried to actually bump that into him. Spun it! Oh, spun it again. Almost got creamed on that one. Oh dear! No! Oh, this is bad. Excuse me, I'm just trying to pull up the ramp here, you know. Slipstream, go around, jump it. Try not to oversteer. I tend to oversteer these and spin it out. Yeah! That was how you're supposed to do it, and I did not do it the way he did it. It was close. You need momentum to do that. That didn't have any momentum. Okay, so the question here is, now we're kind of warming back up. We've taken a break from the action for a while. I get back into my winning ways here. I'm thinking not this race. Let's see. Woo! Wee! Booyah! Booyah! give you ring. I actually try to control it a little bit more, like I come back down and get into the speed a little faster. Don't know if it's a good experiment or not. I'm not even gonna steer here. Just keep going forward. I'm afraid of spinning it out. I did better there. Don't know why it went sideways on me. Brake. Sixth coming up. Here comes sixth. Gotta get the gear spinning again. He's gonna hit me. Well, that was wheeling the tires as I went around there, so. Steered a little bit there because, yeah, I have to. Ah! Almost made it. Here comes six by me in like a shot. No, he must have hit two. It's the fight for fifth. And who knows, it's a fight to not DNF. I don't want a DNF. I don't want the DNF. Turbo. So much float time there. That's my new personal best, which we have to do better. Oh dear. We're going unstable. Put the butt down. Sometimes you gotta put the butt down. The down. The put the butt down. When you down, down, dippity doo, down to comma, comma. I'm not even. Oh dear! Didn't even see that. That's guaranteeing me sixth. I was trying to go so with the flow there. I forgot about the grate. It's less obvious in the evening. Ooh. Well, someone committed suicide. Now, unless that's sixth. I mean, committed suicide, they crashed. Fatally. Can I get fourth out of this? I'm thinking not. Maybe, maybe. But can I hold it? He's been faster than me up till now. I mean, I'm missing a fender. At you, it's probably not a very important fender. Didn't I just pass him and he entered? No, it must be a different guy. Bing, 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 bing! Oh yeah, I lifted a little bit there too to try and get it back in the acceleration. Get a little less float time. Didn't lift on the other jump, though. I'm not sure if this works or not. New personal best? Get it down. As soon as possible. Jumps are not spectacular, but they're not necessarily fast. Gotta get it down. Get on down. Downtown. When you wanna get on downtown with the downtown boom. Oh, that was a mistake. Come on, we gotta... Someone's closing on me. There's something I hear. Maybe it's just the echoes of my own engine. Okay, cleared the hole that time. What happened? Come on, come on, come on, come on. We're trying to hold on a fourth. Rev it up. I feel like someone's breathing down my neck. I hear that other engine. And they are. Wrecked me. Tried to fight him. He had the angle. Should he meet any kind of difficulty? I'm T-boning. There he is. Do not overdrive the car. If we don't overdrive the car, that's how we can get fourth back, theoretically. Okay, we got 20 seconds. We're not gonna get fourth. You son of a gun! Table tank. You table tank, you! Table tank, make a note of that name. At least we didn't DNF. Boomf. Not great. Not bad on the cash side. Somewhere we got to 113, I didn't even notice. Whoa! Very sprunky. It's James May numbers. 30 seconds off the pace. Where will we go next? What will be the track? Plummet! I like Plummet. I'm voting for Plummet. Table Tank wants Plummet. A couple people left. Plummet should have a following. Plummet should have people, you know, lining up here. Number zero, slack the Table Tank. You table tanky kind of guy, you. Where? Okay, no, 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 no. Super custom vehicles on. Leave them on. Leave them on. Please leave them on. Come on, let me fire up. The Black Knight Mobile. Join. Curdy, Argina. Kill Joe left. He's gonna go kill Joe. Look out, Joe! Yeah, let's see, we're gonna go outfit. Free mode. Confirm. Continue. I'm ready to... That is like, you know, a completely goofy outfit. I'm ready. There's a fine line between epic descent and falling uncontrollably out of the sky, and which side you're on is going to depend on talent, judgment, and how hard the other guy is trying to kill you. Classic point-to-point stunt race for supercars. It's classic? We're not classic yet, folks. We have to see if it's going to be classic. I like it. We got some stiff competition, a lot of new cars. We're bringing the old school. Come on, 240 mile an hour top speed on this thing. It's in its element. closing on me. They're slipstreaming, probably. I went to bump somebody and lost it. Whoa. That's happening. I actually helped him there, but then he kind of lost it. Now we gotta open up the absolute top speed greatness of this. Slipstream. Go around. Did I just pass off a Bugatti? Come on. Black Knight car ahoy. Gave me a little nerf. Everybody just keep bumping. We're flying. I'm at maximum speed! Yeah! We brought it down. That's all that matters. Turbos. Whoa! He hit me right at the turbo strips. Do I have enough? Oh, because he hit me at the turbo strips, he knocked me out of the race. Practically. Well, you, sir. Was that... I'll have to look at the tag. Was that tank again? Alright, well, at least we got up here now. Can't we all just race? See, look at that. One bump. One bad spin. I was clobbering these guys. He slipstreamed me and made a point to spin me. I'm not spinning people, really, unless I absolutely have to. It's the fast way around, I think. Whoa! Somebody fell! Can we... Well, we'll make up some space on that guy because of that. I do like this track. Sixth place or not. Oh, right, we got fifth. Don't get cocky, hammer down. Come out of the turn, power. Power! You might be out accelerating me, you might have less gear. I've got a taller gear. Alright, rednecks. Nice job. Ugh. I was braking, I couldn't do anything about it. I was pushing. Try to cut that too. So it doesn't matter. You know what? Spectate this. Seventh! Oh, I thought I was... The heck with it. I said the heck with it. I didn't realize I was... I thought I was last. I was really ticked off with the way that race went. Still like it. Said the hell with it at the end. Could have had, ooh, I have that much more and that much more RP. And why won't it let you replay? Okay, I'm just picking whatever table tank doesn't want because I'm still ticked at him. Just ramming each other off the road just to... That is my weakness in this game. I'm just not vicious enough. Supers, customs are on. That'll work. I don't know that I've done the downtown loop yet. That doesn't look familiar. That looks like it just whips you straight into the ground. That might be problematic. Or do you go straight down the building? If you're falling straight down, halfway through another area, of course you're above downtown, unable to see anything more than the next 10 feet of track, struggling not to black out, you might find yourself wondering what life choices you led you to this point, because wherever they are, they were clearly excellent. Stunt race for supercars. All right. Cur de Argente is the host. Red Riot here. Yeah, he needs to get hit. Table Tank. Yep, you gotta hit him. Giving the after Red Neeks. No, it might be Red Neeks. One of the Reds was the one that wrecked me. Well, if I get the wrong Red, then it's the other one's fault. Let's see. Let's go. Yeah, I'm going to make them wait while I pick out a racing outfit. I'm picking the same one as that other guy, just to be annoying. It's the Batmobile over there. Oh, look! Look who it is. Yeah, it was Red Neeks. That's the one. I guess he's getting no slack here. Ugh! You gave no slack, you get no slack. That's just how it is. This looks scary. Whoa! I don't even know what happened there. Red Riot here, the other Red. He hit me too. Both the Reds were trading paint. I don't know how many laps this is. I want to just ride clean until I get next to him, and then he's going to hit me anyway, so better to spin him first. Like, whoa! Like that. This time you didn't junk me. Ah! Yo! Whoa! Get down with your Tron self! Whoa, I'm losing it! I did completely lose it on there. That... Table Tank didn't. We lost it completely. Oop! That's gonna cost him. I'm not the only one getting completely befuddled by this track. Lap 2 of 2. Maybe I have done this once before, I don't know. Whoa! Me and the entity showing him how to do it old school style. Man. We're flying. Wham. Whoa. spun me out. I just gave it a little bit of steering because I thought it was going to send me off the road. And then it just popped it around on me. Oh dear! Whoa! Did not turn! So much for fifth. Eighth. Okay, here we go. The fireworks. The vertical kick. The inversion. The drop. The launch. The pass. The slow edge down. That's the key. Try and just try and keep it straight. Oh, come on. No. Come on, fourth. Fourth is the best we can do. Yes! Fourth place is not what I'd hoped for. I was definitely doing better than fourth until a couple people got a little bumpsy. But I'll take fourth. Table tank is dead the heck with it. Let's see, what's he doing? What the heck is this? He's just dead the heck with it too. He's making us listen to the thing go beep. What are the JP for? I still don't know. 3750, and it's not a lot of money, but it's something. Keep doing it and doing it and doing it. It's good enough. Red Rioteer. Or we like to call him Bumpsy. I've done some of them. Such a Bumpsy bump. Between the two of them, just bumping people all over the place. I wonder if they're teamed. Red Rioteer and Red Neeks. You know, they bumping people together and drafting and stuff. I think I'm out of the voting. I don't care, really. It's give me a track. Give me any track. Let me float in the sky like an angel while I wait to race people who want to kill me. Oh, somebody's setting up their mic. Sports. Customs are on. The Predator. Dee-dee-dee-dee-dee. We're getting a full run on this one. Customs are on. He's joining forever. Eggmoguls. The Reds are still in. Table Tank's still in. Customs are on. We're ready to go. Hey, Curdy Argente, hit it. Oh, yeah, a little bit of delay there. We got another one. I'm not going to fill the track, probably. Unless he's really going to like... Man, just like Dixon. He was in, he left. People are going to start leaving. 14 seconds. Time of the day is noon. It's a noon. You know what? I'm going to try and see. Let's see if we can... Maybe this will be the last race. We've done a lot of races in this video. I think it's time. Call this one. Two laps. Call it good for the day. Absolutely. We're going to go free mode. Continue. Ready to play. That's right. I'm in, like, summer mode. What are you guys doing? I'm like all summery. You're putting on your leather, Sprunk. You Sprunky Doodle. Beep, 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 Beep. Boop. How far back are we? A lot of people running with the redwoods. I'm way back. Trying to skip through it. And we couldn't. Like, that really couldn't have... Yeah, it could have gotten worse. Alright. 13th, 14th... Wow. Okay. Changing the radio midair. That's how I roll. Okay, we should pick up a place there. The resets are pretty tight. Glide scope this sucker down and okay. Table tank! Remember me? Yeah, you're backwards. He'll probably still beat me. Oh, see you after that. But we keep going. Kick the booster. See ya. Keep it straight. Lift. Brake a little bit here even. Yeah, just make sure you manage the curve. Drive some, do some clean driving here. You're in the top 10. A very chippy race. Oh, nice. I really had no control over that. Whoa! Can we do anything with this? Oh, you bastard. We just passed the bastard. Rockstar City here? Alright. Bang, keep going. Straight launch. Cut him to the inside. Come on, Elegy. Show your true worth. Nice. Table tank, how'd you get ahead of me? Oh, that's right, I had that other completely horrible disaster. That's... Elegy, go. Turbos. Over the FIB building. Come on. Glide scope down. Took that a little bit too fast, but we got some momentum. Oh, I think that's a payback. It's a reset, but it's a payback. Yeah. 15 overtakes. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Flip streaming. Okay, he's definitely lost it. I gotta save this. Oh, he did it to me again. Same place. The same guy, or is that a different blue car? I don't even know. 11th. Somebody left. That's probably how I got 11. Someone got frustrated with all the ramming people off by the roof. Ooh! I got 50 bonus points for doing a full 180, but it blew up on landing. I still got 11th. I'm probably a DNF after all of these wrecks. I still think the LG is really doing well. I mean, I'm pulling ahead of people. You make the pass, they wreck you. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I did my best here. I think I'm holding my own skill-wise. I'm just getting bumped all over the place. And this guy is... Yeah. All right, well, that's just... I hope you're all happy and proud of yourselves. Good game, guys. Gotta go. Good game, guys. Got to... Guy... Good game, guys. Gotta go. Go ram each other all you want. Now, he went to free mode. Should I just shoot him? I'll probably get shot if I don't. Of course, maybe by the time I unlock, they won't even be there. He means that in 2052, what do you think about people just ramming each other when they're trying to make a clean pass? Is that fair game, or is it dirty play? Headhunter, protect the targets. I'm not in that. I don't really care about the targets. Gotta turn my radio up before the Germans even get me. Have them forget me. Just driving off road in my Chino. Try to stay away from trouble when I... Ooh, that's gonna hurt. Gonna hurt my navel. Just want a good view of the city. Ain't it looking pretty? Well, ladies and gentlemen, as we look out here over Los Santos, this is the Black Knight. Have a great night. Yeah, let's live it. Yeah.